hit the ball higher and straighter from the fairway, the sand, and the rough. Order the hybrid approach wedge, risk-free for only $99. Visit us at hwedge.com.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jim Suttie. I'm here at Coghill Golf and Country Club here in Lamont, Illinois. And today I'm going to give you a tip on grip pressure. Most of you out there are way too tight when you swing a golf club. For example, what I see in the practice tee in my academies day in and day out is golfers will constantly get over the ball, test all their mechanics, they get so tight with their hands that they look like they're tied in a knot like that. So grip pressure. You can't do anything physically if you're too tight. So if you're at a grip pressure of maybe 1 in 10, let's say you should be about a number 3, depending on the speed of your swing. This would be 10, and this would be 3, as you can see how light my hands are. So get about a number 3 grip pressure so you can really feel that club head. Now, to help me demonstrate a couple little drills here, I'm gonna have my assistant, Will Taylor, come in. And Will, if you'd come in here and hold the club here, and we'll kind of show him grip pressure. Okay, so one of the things I see all the time in teaching is I'll put the club up like that and the club will just stay there. I say, well, just relax. And that's his relaxed position, see right there. It's up in the air and he thinks he's relaxed. But relaxation is not that. If you have a light grip pressure, you just go up here and the arms just fall down like that. That's relaxed. The arms and hands should be that relaxed. And the other drill you might want to consider is the lasso drill. See how relaxed his hands are like this? They should feel just like a couple of noodles like that. And who on the PGA Tour, Will, would you say that demonstrates a good grip pressure?
Jason Duffy.
And why would he have a good grip pressure? Why would you consider that?
With the number of waggles before, he waggles the club a lot. And
right.
Takes a lot of the tension out of his hands.
Great. So demonstrate his waggle there. See the big long waggle he has? That takes the tension out of the hands and arms. Just like that, he'll just cock it straight up and then go like that with it. Now, if you work on your waggle and your grip pressure, you too are going to have a more relaxed golf swing. You've got to be relaxed when you play. Thanks for watching this tip, Coghill Golf and Country Club.